Good day, everyone. My name is Lee Wan Fu. My metro number is A20EC0066. I am from Section 2, Group Number 3, POGU. So this is my self-reflection video on leadership. So next, the project breakdown. First one, the domain. The main features of this software product are that the user is able to register, log in, start and communication, change or cancel an appointment, submit and view work, upload and view progress report, and approve and confirm submission. The system is given name Online Supervision System. The stakeholders are the professor, student, directors of graduate, and head of department. So next, the self-reflection. Self-reflection on experience gained during software engineering course, particularly on the leadership skill developed during performing the project. So what I have learned is I have learned how to manage my time more efficiently. I have learned how to work better with my teammates, and I have learned how to communicate better with my teammate. So next, what are the critical knowledge and skill that should be posed by the leader to ensure the project is successful? So number one, effective communication. A leader must have excellent communication skill in order to successfully lead project to completion. This includes knowing how to reach out to people, build meaningful relationships with teammates, and articulate clearly what we hope to achieve. Next, scheduling and time management. A leader must be able to create project timelines such as Gantt charts and maintain these deadlines throughout the project cycle. A poor scheduling and time management can lead to inefficiency and missed deadlines. So next, what are the critical qualities of an effective leader to ensure the project's success? So number one, strong decision-making skill. A leader needs to make many important decisions that define the direction of the project as the project develops and grows. It is because sometimes one wrong decision can delay the success of the entire project. So the leader should be able to quickly analyze the situation and weigh all the pros and cons of its option. So next, multitasking. Managing a project requires the leader to stay focused on many different things at once. Therefore, the leader should be able to plan project, break down tasks into manageable milestones, delegate those tasks, ensure on time completion, and control outcome. So next, here is the relevant example of leadership contribution on our group. So, okay. So that's all for me. Thank you.